Loskew has it there, has worked on his defensive play. Here's Glendening, along with Hirose. Scores!
Oh,
Luke Glendening makes it 4-3.
Jeez.
Well, that's shoot the puck.
And it's on his forehand.
I know.
He got bothered and bothered and bothered. Nice play by Filppula. Again, he's had a couple defensive plays tonight. And the Red Wings are back to the lead. This time, 4-3.
Larkin won it. Hronek across Mantha. Scores! Four goals!
There you have the faceoff chosen and the win. Holy jumping. Whoa. Oh. It went from 57.4 to 53.3.
Anthony Mantha, 4. The Dallas Stars, 3. 24 times a player scored 4 or more goals. The last 5 by Johan Franzen.
Seconds it took from the faceoff. Oh, it went off the defenseman Klingberg. Whoa, that's living.
Good pressure now from the wings. Hirose near circle. Chalosky, one timer, and that's whistled wide by Mantha. Chalosky holds it in. Hirose, Larkin waiting in the slot. Mantha again, fire scores. Anthony Mantha, power play goal. He continues to light things up.
Athanasiou going through the middle, gets the puck right now. Athanasiou, sharp angle shot, stick save by Koskinen. Kept in, Filppula across to Nemeth. Patrick Nemeth winds and fires, he scores! Should almost go and get that puck for Patrick Nemeth. He came into this one without a goal in 70.
Zone goes wide on Carlo, who's got that terrific long reach. He and Chara, big wingspan back there on that Bruins defense pairing. Move quickly to Mantha from Bertuzzi, and down low it goes for Larkin to Mantha. Chalosky, Bertuzzi, slot is Fabry. He's got it, he shoots it, he scores! He's got two! And from Bertuzzi again!
Same movement, same position, same result. And they do smell blood and get a 3-1 lead.
Sent back in by Carlson.
Holder!
Nemeth, good play defensively again. Fabry.
Look at this.
On to Mantha.
Look at this.
Scores!
He just overpowered him. What a play by Fabry from the far side. The puck bounced over the Vegas defenseman's stick. And Mantha's coming off the right side here. Being pressured, he just blew it right through Subban. I was right in the sight line behind Mantha at the bench and could see he had nothing to shoot at. But he banked it off his right hip and into the net. Right through it. You can't put it around him, you put it through him. And that's exactly what he did. With 30.9 seconds left.
They're going to call the goaltenders. Subban's going to go to the bench for an extra skater now. Fabry and Larkin assisting.
Wait, he was coming out to get that. If he would have waited a second, he would have been caught.
Scores! He got caught right there! Game winner, Chalosky, 4-3 Detroit! 3 in a row for the Red Wings!
Absolute huge win. Confidence has to be as high as it's been all year. for the Red Wings. Comeback victory, a perseverance win. I've said it all night. Battle throughout this game, had a lot of things go against them. And right here is where Miller makes a decision. This is a real good play by the goalie. But hand to the Red Wings. They've been on it. And to the puck first, started winning more puck battles the second half of this game. And Uber Chalowski, he comes in. That's a quick snapper. Mark Messier, like, off the opposite foot, right through the arm.
It opened in. Who knocked it away from Spezza. Nadina tried to center it. Kept in by Fabry. Penalty over. Perreault out of the box. It comes to Fabry now. Shooting one. Civic. Oh. They score. Ricochets in. It's 3-0. Even strength goal.
We'll have to look at this very carefully. It might be the same defenseman that's knocked the puck into the net by Fabry's shot. Pionk, I believe it is. It's a bullet wrist shot off the goalie's pad. Watch this. Oh, my God.
Mike Green settles it down, dishes off to Filppula. Filppula along the half boards, leaves it for Athanasiou. No shot. There's Green with a drive. Scores! Mike Green post and in, and it's 2-0 Red Wings.
A power play that has literally anemic on the road. Has got three power play goals in their last two road games. I mean, last game was a home game, sorry. They had two power play goals.
Bertuzzi up with Larkin. Back here to Bowie.
Score! Oh, there you go.
Bertuzzi!
Again. Number 59, look at him. Starts to play, onside. Makes the play and then goes to the front of the net. Look at that stick of his. Boy, oh boy, he's one of the best at that. Talk about Joe Pavelski, who's left San Jose. Bertuzzi is the Pavelski of the Red Wings with his stick. Nicely done right there, and the Red Wings take the lead.
Ernie after it again. Ernie steals it. Ernie centers it.
Oh, boom.
Score!
Nadina. Got a piece of it, but Zadina once again, back-to-back game. Look at the excitement of that kid.
Here's Dylan Larkin.
Weird.
Going wide right. Scores!
And he, you know what? He got a piece of that. And I don't know if that thing just had enough velocity on it that it banked off a piece of his body. It might have been his blocker, but had enough zip to get in the net. What did he hit? Couldn't tell by that angle. Part of the pad and the blocker. Yeah, the right pad, yeah. But that, when you know what? If you can't put it around him, you put it through him.
Opportunity in the third period and was stopped by Johansson. Athanasiou scores. The Detroit Red Wings defeat the Buffalo Sabres in a shootout. Beat Johansson.
And it kicks on now to Green. Then to Hronek, then back further for Larkin. Got it on to Bertuzzi across. Score! It's Athanasiou for the first time in 20 games.
Some good work along the wall here by Dylan Larkin, and what a feed to Athanasiou on the back door. A good wall play by Larkin, and then this quick pass by Bertuzzi is on the tape, and no chance for Tuukka Rask.
He got a little bit of a piece of it, I think, Pouche, but
center by Suzuki, taken away by Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi right to the goal.
Look at this.
Back in the slot. They score! Athanasiou, it's 4-3.
Boy, oh boy, what a night against this Canadian team Detroit has put together again for the fourth time this year, possibly.
Two.
Yeah, right here, right here.
Game three, moved across. Fabry scores! One-timer!
What a bullet. Oh, jumper.
Power play goal. It's 2-0.
Well, a broken play turns into a 2-0 lead. 3-on-3 down in the corner, and this puck just gets away from Chicago, right to Fabry. And I mean, that's a long way to beat a goaltender if he sees it. He got a lot on it.
So the assist by Lindstrom is his first National Hockey League point in his 14th game.
And here comes Robbie Fabry, a chance to end it for Detroit. Fabry, he can win it right here, picking it up, cuts wide along the left side, cuts out in front, moves in, fakes, shoots, scores on a backhand! And for the first time since November the 3rd, 2015, the Detroit Red Wings have beaten the Tampa Bay Lightning. Robbie Fabry on the backhand goal, and the Red Wings win 5-4 in a shootout.
Just a great effort by Robbie Fabry. Made all the right moves. Got off the side and on the backhand. Pushed it past the pad of the veteran goaltender Curtis McElhaney. A thrilling 5-4 shootout victory. Jeff Blash on the Rebels.
What a game for Robbie Fabry. And the Red Wings with a spirited performance here on Sunday night.